all you guys, all conference players, all American players, all everything, right? Today, this weekend, we're not here to pat anyone on the back. We already know what you guys have done. We know what you're capable of. We're trying to go to that next level, all right?
The bottom line is, if you want to be seen, that's, I assume that's why you're here. You want to be seen by the best, you want to be a part of the best, then you got to put your best foot forward on Sunday. And that starts today, for preparation for Sunday. You just doesn't go on the field and say, okay, I'm ready to go play. You know what to do and how to do it.
What a staff we got, okay? I'm excited to get a chance to work with them. This will be my third year involved with this, okay? 2 years ago when I first got involved, it was actually held up in Allentown, Pennsylvania, which is where the Lehigh Valley Steelhawks are located, which is a team that I get to coach for, okay?
Play what you love, play what I love, and just to be in front of NFL scouts.
Jelani Barroso, Youngstown State University wide receiver. What I look to get out of this weekend is competitiveness, fun, and opportunity to showcase my talents for the next level and play back in my hometown.
Take the towels and put them in the spot for yourself and make sure that your shoulders and hips are behind the ball and the ball trap has hit that spot. There you go. Hey, how about that?
Robitaille from Eastern Massachusetts, STONEHILL College, for wide receiver number 86. And what I can hope to get out of this weekend is just definitely team camaraderie. Hope to get a look at NFL, CFL, all the teams that are here just to showcase my talents and come out and hopefully keep playing this game of football that has been so good to me for all my life.
Hands up! Pick up!
Chris Thompson, head coach of the FCS White Nation team, inaugural FCS National Bowl game. It's just a great weekend to be a part of this. This will be my third year a part of this, but the first for the FCS National Bowl. And a great group of kids. What a great opportunity that these guys get, to get in front of scouts. NFL scouts, CFL scouts are here. There's three arena professional coaches on our staff alone that are looking at players and getting to work with these guys. And you can't say enough. I mean, opportunities like this are far and few between. And a guy that takes this opportunity, he's positioning himself, for something bigger and better in his pro football career. Guys don't really grasp until they're here and experiencing it how much they're getting from this and what opportunities they're getting. And the contacts and relationships they're building, not only from their teammates, but also from their coaches and the scouts that are here watching them.
Get it, baby. Navy on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Navy!
Llanos. I'm a wide receiver, punt returner, kick returner at Lindenwood University. What I want to get out of tomorrow's game is just be able to compete with some of the best players in the country and just show the scouts that I can play football.
You want to be about 3-4 yards.
You know what I'm saying? We should be expecting ball over here.
Yes, you should be expecting ball late. Okay?
Quarterback from Stony Brook University, and what I look forward to from getting out of this game is to further my football career, play professionally, whether it be NFL, CFL, or AFL, and ultimately just have a good time playing with a bunch of guys from across the country.
Any pro scouts, because they're just at a small school with no money. They're now in front of about 15 to 20 pro scouts, and the opportunity to have here is valuable between 3 or 4 practices and a full game to showcase their talents in front of pro scouts that wouldn't do it at their regular school.
It's gonna be man to man, and this guy in here has you man to man.
Amen.
right here, you know what I'm saying? You beat some real boys.
Shout out to DCPG, Howard University, we on the map.
You go Rip and Liz, you know the call sign, Liz left, Rip right. But when you get the 50th call,
you away.
You gotta listen to where the slide is going.
Full talk to you here in the locker room, okay? Like Mike said, ankles, wrist, we got tape.
My name is Mike Cortang. I'm the founder of the National Bowl and obviously the inaugural FCS Bowl we have this weekend. We're very excited about it. Very excited to have all you guys here. And very excited with this weather in Miami, right? We have a ton of scouts here from the NFL, CFL, Arena Leagues. And tonight is very important because some of you, or many of you, or all of you, have probably at one point in your life, like I did when I was a kid, had dreams of playing at the NFL level.
Hopefully you've gotten noticed today by maybe a team. All it takes is one. But they're not here because they're just enjoying the sun, maybe some of the time, but they're here to see, is there anybody in this room that can help us make our team and win games, bottom line? And that doesn't matter where you come from.
What I'm trying to do is teach people how to play the game the right way, to respect the game because of what it's all about. And it's not about the money. Believe me, if you're going in for the money, you're making a mistake because it's tough. To play for the money is not the right idea, and it's not the right ideal.
Jackson, Virginia Union University, outside linebacker, defensive end. What I'm looking forward to most tomorrow is showcasing my talent at the highest level and possibly getting some looks.
I think every one of us kind of grew up the same way, right? I've seen these cars drive by all day, been seeing this money, been seeing this lifestyle that I know that we all want to live, that we all deserve. Today's your opportunity to make that life, to invest in the opportunity for you to have a life outside of what you thought was possible. This is it. This is the last opportunity for you. For some of you. For some of you, you may go on. All I'm saying is leave no chances. This is it. There's no tomorrow. This is it. Make it happen.
That's real. Love y'all boys. Every last one of y'all boys, I played with y'all for 3 days, and I feel like I played with y'all all season, man. That's real. You hear me?
My name's Keon Wallace, quarterback from Johnson C. Smith University. And what I'm looking forward to tomorrow is basically just selling myself and playing my game and make sure our team come out with a win. Navy Nation.
Back to Virginia University of Lynchburg. One thing I'm really looking forward to here at the National Bowl in Miami is to showcase my talent and my versatility on and off the field. I'm really looking forward to being here this weekend. It's great, and it's a great opportunity to take advantage of everything that's in front of me.
Call the point to us. It's the big man, long time, male, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10,
second half.
University in Beaumont, Texas. I'm actually from Houston also. This weekend I hope to get exposure to the next level. Get to talk to some agents, some great scouts, and just enjoy my first time here in Miami.
Robitaille, wide receiver from Jackson University, and the thing I'm looking forward to tomorrow is just the competition in the game, to see where I'm really at as a player, and to see how good the next level could possibly be.
Dominique Wilson, offensive line, South Carolina State University. Out of National Bowl game, I like to compete, play with these guys, and show my talent ability.
Lazy. I played linebacker, rover, outside, inside linebacker. I came from Central Connecticut State University. In this game, I'm looking for a good experience. Met a good amount of people out here. It's a lot of talent. I'm just looking to make the most out of this opportunity that's been given to me.
Martine Stevenson. Whatever coach need, I'm a return specialist, running back. I'm just really looking forward to the competition and really showcasing my speed tomorrow.
Thomas Parsons, fullback, tight end, Louisiana State University, originally from Spring Branch, Texas. I look forward to tomorrow's game to showcase my talents and showcase the abilities that God gave me, that I was blessed with. I'm also here to represent my family, my legacy, and carry that on. I'm also here to thank my agent, my coaches, and everybody who's gotten me here. I'm here to show them that it was worth it and carry on that legacy.
Taylor Henderson. I play quarterback. I'm from Lincoln State University. And the most thing that I enjoyed about this weekend is just going out and being able to compete with some of the top guys in our division.
Central Connecticut State University. Hey. Barter. John Spade, outside linebacker. I know for CCSU.
John Robinson, Virginia University of Lynchburg, receiver, defensive back, kick return. This weekend I want to focus on placing myself in the best position to be successful. Continue to make a lot of good connections, a lot of great people, successful people out here. And most of all, I just want to have fun.
I go to Kentucky State University and I'm running back, and I want to showcase my skills of catching, being a very good power back, and showing my ability that I do have speed for a 230-pound running back. And put on for my school, of course, and my family. Shout out to Fulton City and Kentucky State.
Joshua Harry, Buzzaloosa, Louisiana. I play at Texas College. I'm a DN linebacker. What I look forward in this game is, you know, I just look forward to going out there, making a couple plays, and just playing at the best of my ability, and the ability that God, you know, that God gave me. I look forward to, you know, just trying to go out here and do the best that I can do, and, you know, cheer my teammates on, and hope, you know, everybody has a successful game.
My name is Justin Hughes from South Carolina State University. I play linebacker. I'm here to better improvement and get more acknowledgement.
But the relationships you guys make this weekend is serious and it'll last long. You guys will be doing things, you'll be in camps together, and you guys will be at combines, you'll be training together, and you guys are the best. Appreciate you. Love you.
FCS Bowl on three.
One, two, three.
FCS Bowl!